Let's see if I can do a clean video. We're going to do some of this, but here. And when I'm done, I'll just give you a little insight. Alright, let me see. Do I want to maybe put something here? Just so I don't get the track wet. If need be, so. Shit. There. Should we go with that? So over here I have some water. And of course it wants to play with this line. We're gonna just start wrapping it. See what happens. And of course, this is what it looks like as I unroll it, the plaster cloth. I'm getting down to the bare end. It's pretty long, I'm gonna cut it in half. You gotta rub it in. Start getting the contour of the rock underneath the everything. Over here, I'm just being gentle, just trying to let it ease right into the rock that's already here. And I believe I did that in front of Melissa one night, and she was like, "What the fuck?" Yeah. All right, anyways, let's go over this way with it. No. Smooth it in. Can't see the line. A little fucking hole right here, but it's okay. Gonna put a little piece up there now. Shit. Alright, it didn't want to wrap back over, so that's fine. We'll let it play. We'll let it play out the way it wants to play. So. Looks pretty damn good. I like it. Like it already. What's that? waiting on Rick. But I don't know when it's going to get here. And I'm busy, so. Oh, fucking well. Front door is unlocked, homie. Figure it out. This fucking little bit of land here. Let me try to get rid of it. Cool. I've got it. Not worried about this little shit. Really ain't. I'll let you get a closer look in a minute, as soon as I'm done. A little cover up spot. Couple more chunks to go. I was here in a minute, you're gonna be like, man, this guy's a fucking pro. He knows what the fuck he's doing. Yeah, well. Took a lot of trials and errors. You get me? This shit didn't happen overnight. But it felt like it. Now the back side of this tunnel, I'm not too sure. I think I still want to add some boulders. But as of right now, man, it's looking fresh. Let me lay this chunk down and see where it's going to go. Let's pull it over like that. Something like that. Got some boulders here. No worry at all. I'm gonna leave that piece up here because I'm not gonna use it right now. But I am gonna fill the water. So we can take this up now. We're good. So basically what I did was put plaster cloth in on part of this tunnel. Okay. Not too sure what I'm gonna do back here just yet. That's a work in progress, but like I said, this is the outer loop track work. When I say outer, it's outer. But, you know, hey, little ways down here, we have another one. which is already complete the way I want it. But hey, we don't know what color we're going with yet. And that's the color I need, but I'm not buying sand. Maybe I'll have to, but we'll see.